Mossy Oaks Honor follows the men and women who put their lives on the line for us every single day. In this episode, we follow John Faulkenberry, a wounded veteran who had his leg nearly severed in half in the line of duty as he embarks on a quest for his first elk. In the mountains of the West, one can find an inner peace that can't be found anywhere else. Lessons learned on the battlefield help him through his 50-mile journey in the Rocky Mountains. This is Mossy Oaks Honor.